UPI fraud meaning when a QR code comes to you, you are asked to scan that code, saying that if you scan that code, you will receive some money. Because of lack of awareness and knowledge, a large number of citizens start scanning that code, and once you scan that code, actually money goes from you and not doesn't come back. I would like to appeal to the public that scanning of code is only required when you have to make a payment, not to receive the money. So please, if anybody asks you to scan a code saying you will receive money if you scan the code, please do not do that.